Right, this is my expert YouTube guide to fitting Lely cow collars for the astronaut. I think what you've got to do is try and make sure there's only a couple of inches between the buckle up here and the weight down there, and then make sure that the transponder's on the side like so. And the trick is to try and feed it through when they're pretty calm, and then you kind of tuck this bit underneath and try not to get your hands caught, and that is how you fit a Lely astronaut collar.